lifting the roof on chrome trailers. Unlock the rear doors and lock the inside handle into the lock to prevent the doors from suddenly opening. Make sure the doors are open, otherwise the roof won't open. Turn the air tap clockwise so the pressure valve is closed. Apply the lever up and down to lift the roof. This will raise about 30 centimeters. Make sure that all the buckles remain hanging loose and do not hook up again onto the trailer. Turn the air tap counterclockwise to lower the roof.